barbed wire on top of it.
This is their little complex. The sun's annoying. It's an underground facility. It's like a base. That's the top of it. Why in the hell does Walmart Supercenter need that? See the Walmart trucks? And I worked in this little white building here. See, it's like military style entrance, kind of like a FEMA camp. But I worked in this white building here, and I saw there's a tunnel. You can go from in that building.